glad you're back, and I hope this means that you've been practicing the techniques that I showed you in my basic Scrimshaw DVD. We're going to be building on those techniques. I showed you how to sharpen your scribe points, do an acetone transfer, use both line and stipple, and now I think you're ready for color.